What is up, everybody? Welcome to the Kaiju Basement. It is always a treat and a pleasure to see you guys here. And I've been talking about it for a while, but it's gigantic time, y'all. What do you think? Is this what everybody wanted to see? Is this what we're going for here? Come on now.
Hey! Ultraman, baby! Gigantic! Don't you love that color timer that blinks? What a sweet, sweet feature that is right there. So, this is the figure that got me 2 million views somehow, so I don't know what it is. It's a C-type. Gigantic. Okay, I got my 74 Mecha G next to him right here. But let's focus on Ultraman for a second. So, this guy right here, I was hunting him for like 3 or 4 years. I had a couple deals fall through on him. Ended up getting him for a really good price. And he's one of my favorite pieces, for sure. Got the Ultraman font there on the bottom. Check out the back here really quick. Really nice stand here. Real sturdy. I don't worry about him on the shelf at all. So, get you a little specs here on my boy. He stands from feet to head, a slight over 20 inches tall. Let's see where Mecha G is here. We're doing a little comparison. Literally almost the same size. So his shoulders are almost 7 inches, and the base that he sits on is a cool foot long. Mecha G's like 9 inches at the shoulders. He doesn't have a base, well, he's got the tail stand. But these are two of my favorite pieces right here, and I'm glad I got them when I got them because they're becoming harder to find and, of course, more expensive. So I'm not really into the prices nowadays that some of these things go for, but that's the markup when, you know, they only make a certain amount of them. So, like I said, very excited to have the C-Type Ultraman Gigantic and the 74 Mecha G. Let me know in the comment section what you guys wanted to see. If you want to know anything more about him, I can post some pictures up. I don't know if you guys are in the Facebook groups, X Plus Collectors, the Godzilla Collectors group, Godzilla Fan Club, the Ultraman Fan Club. So I think there's even an Ultraman X Plus group. So Yeah, like I said, I always appreciate you stopping by. I changed the hue lights back here red to match Ultraman. Thought that was pretty cool. And we got the orb that he traveled in on episode 1 right there, M1. Very cool. So I think that's going to take care of it. We're going to see you guys soon. Got my Science Patrol pistol, and I'm going to go do some skeet shooting. Just kidding, y'all. Thanks for stopping by. Later, y'all.